missing child actors and how they look now. Fatima Sana Sheikh. The Dangal girl started her Bollywood career as a child and acted in movies like Ishq in Chachi 420. She also worked as a supporting actress in Love Ranjan's movie Akashwani. Ehsaas Channa. SRK in Preeti Zinda's little son from Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna wasn't a boy. It was played by beautiful Ehsaas Channa, who still acts in many shows and web series. Sana Saeed. SRK in Rani's daughter in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai is all grown up now. She has appeared in Student of the Year and also in many reality shows. Ali Haji. The cute munchkin from Partner, Fana, My Friend Ganesha 2 is all grown up now. This 20-year-old actor was last seen in Super 30. Siddharth Nigam. The kiddo from Dhoom 3 who played the double role of young Aamir Khan is Siddharth Nigam. He has already done some TV serials and reality shows. Darshil Safari. Ishan Awasthi from Tare Zameen Par has all grown up and is 22 years old now. Darshil has done theatres and wants to pursue his career as a jewellery designer. Angelina Itnani. The cute girl from Tararampam was played by Angelina, who is all grown up now and is gearing up for her Bollywood break. Anuj Pandit Sharma. The little Sardar in Koi Mil Gaya was played by Anuj. The grown-up actor has appeared in many TV shows and movies. Gibran Khan. Kajol in SRK's cute son in Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham was played by Gibran, who is now a handsome hunk. Gibran is currently working as an assistant director in Ayans Mukherjee's Brahmastra. Kavish Majumdar. Laddu from Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham is all grown up now. He was last seen in the movie Bank Chor. Rubina Ali. She played the role of Little Latika in the movie Slumdog Millionaire, and just like her character, she belonged from the slum in real life too. For her phenomenal acting, she was given a house in Mumbai from the Jai Ho Trust. Tanay Chheda. Tanay appeared in many movies as child artist like Tare Zameen Par, Slumdog Millionaire, and he is now 23 years old. Aditya Kapadia. The actor appeared in many TV shows as a child artist like Shakalaka Boom Boom, and he is now in his 30s. Pooja Ruparel. Little Chutki in DDLJ is now a grown-up woman of 39 years. She's a stand-up comedian and a singer now. Malvika Raj. 26-year-old Malvika played the role of young Kareena in Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. She is now going to be a part of Imran Hashmi's Captain Nawab. Abhishek Sharma. Hrithik's brother in Kaho Na Pyar Hai was played by him. The actor has appeared in many TV shows like Mili Jab Hum Tum.